Jack Johnson, NYC, R-O-C-K-I-N-G, sun in the moon, earth, stars, and planets. Before it's all done, y'all gon' all understand it. Like, ha, the Hades can't fuck with it, cause they mom and they sister and girl in love with it. Soundman, holla black, come with it. Spin the record to the record, done spin it.
Hey guys, what's up? Just to tell you a little something. I can time travel. Yeah, no, seriously, I can, but I don't use a DeLorean. I'm like, you know, not like Hiro Nakamura or whatever. I don't do the whole... What? I got thirsty. I'm actually just naturally gifted. Don't believe me? Actually, right now, it's Monday, the 5th of May, 6:17 p.m. And what time is it there? Yeah, that's right. Okay, no, maybe it only works with Americans and the people below my time zone, you know, because me, that's my time zone. So what? I'm in the future. It's like a natural disaster that somehow uses the time zones to navigate itself across the globe, you know, to like wreak havoc in all the continents. I think I'd be taking it first, you know. So I'd be your sentinel, your alarm, your warning signal, you know, your only hope in surviving your, well, you know, you get the idea. But I think it'd be something like this.
There's a massive earthquake here in Melbourne. I don't know what's, but apparently it's like starting to move west. So all you people west of Greenwich Mean Time 10 plus 10, pack your stuff, get in your bunkers or what have you. Say goodbye to your loved ones, and that reminds me, I love you, Gargo. And if you get this, I'm probably dead. If I'm not, then I'll post another one after this, providing that we still have internet when this is all over. 143, guys. Snorlax.
See, I'm, like, you people can get your stuff and get the hell out of there. Or you could just, you know, take a nap and probably sleep the disaster off, you know, your choice. This topic was actually, me and Christian talked about it in the Ustream chat, Kev Jumba Ustream chat, and I guess this is just a combination of all of that. I heart you, Christian. I heart you. So, yeah, this has been a public service announcement from me, Cellmate89, aka Ralphie, and hope you guys have a great day. Oh, and before I forget, what's the date today again? I just said it just then. May 11th, Happy Mother's Day to all you mothers out there that's watching my videos, or you YouTubers, your mothers, give your mom a big hug, because she deserves it. I know my mom does. And yeah, Happy Mother's Day, guys, to you mothers, not you, rest of you, whatever, man. Peace. Iron Man was freaking awesome. Watch it and stay after the credits.